or twice. Dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's alright. Welcome to my silly life. Mistreated, misplaced, misunderstood.
Few things, because the last 2 weeks I have been dealing with nothing but shenanigans, dude. It's such BS, and I'm thinking red flag, excuse my jazz. And I sat there today, and on my birthday, someone totally made it a horrible birthday for me, and I seriously woke up yesterday feeling better than I did the day before on my own birthday, which was Monday. And today I woke up feeling pretty fine because I started to think about it. I, at the end of the day, have the power who stays in my life. Okay? This just is how it goes. Time puts us on a path on who we meet. Your heart decides who you allow, but your behavior decides if you stay in my life. And someone was going off on me, cussing at me, and I was like, who does that? Who cusses at me? Like, don't talk to me a certain way and expect me to oblige. But that's Stephanie, you know what I mean? And so I was telling a good friend of mine about the whole story, because I hadn't talked to him in like a few weeks since I had went to San Diego. And he was telling me like his point of view, and he was like, OMG, Stephanie. And he didn't really say that. He doesn't talk like that. He's kind of gangster. And he said something to me when we hung up. He says, I want you to know, it's okay to settle down. Just don't settle. We all know and love you. We all know the truth. Even a stranger knows the truth. And at the end of the day, don't settle for what you deserve from anyone in this world. And I started to think about the people in my life who I have let go because I chose to let them go because of their behavior. And I surround myself with nothing but positive people. And a lot of the time, I get emails from my readers about how to deal with certain situations, how to, you know, pretty much know your worth. And I want you to know, knowing your worth isn't easy. But never settle for less than you deserve at the end of the day from anyone, whether it be your friends, boyfriend, girlfriend, mom, dad. No one has the right to treat you like caca at the end of the day. I mean, just because they're mad or upset. No one has a right to ruin your day if you give them power to. And I gave this person the power to do it. And I sit here thinking, God, you know, I lost a friend, but I know what I'm worth at the end of the day. I know my truth. I know my worth. And at the end of the day, it doesn't matter. I know who I am. I'm secure about my truth and who I am as a person. And I'm not going to settle for anything less than I deserve. And I don't think people should either. You shouldn't just settle to settle. This is all I can get. I know so many women who just are like, this is all I can get. Ladies, I lost weight. And I will be the first to admit. Look at this collarbone. When I was bigger, guys only wanted me for one thing and one thing only. Now, I get to choose who I go out with. That's because I have more confidence. You need to have more confidence and not settle. Men I see you guys settling too for these women who are just plain out. You, I don't even know. Some women are just freaking loca, loca, loca. And at the end of the day, you gotta think of your worth. Is this really worth it? This much drama and really worth it with anybody? So I want you guys to not settle. Don't settle. At the end of the day, don't settle. I bowed out gracefully from my situation because at the end of the day, I don't fight. I'm Stephanie. I don't get my hands dirty. I don't deal with that shenanigans. And I know my worth. So, point is, don't settle. That's all I want to do. Don't get your hands dirty either. Don't ever settle for what you, less than what you deserve. Please, please, please don't. So, don't settle.